And when they say catastrophic implosion, it is a instantaneous destruction of the vessel and instantaneous death for everyone on board. Probably they didn't even perceive that they were in danger, and then they were gone. And then the pieces end up on the seabed. People were asking about recovery of the bodies. There's no bodies.